Welcome back to the Rising Dragon campaign. This is a Let's Play of Hearts of Iron 4. I am Peri, and we're picking up where we left off in 1940. One of the quirks of the event engine, Japanese buildup on Chinese border. Following the Marco Polo Bridge incident, Japan has not let down the pressure on the Chinese border. Well, my buildup on the border seems a lot more like a large, full-fledged invasion, so... there is that. Let's see. You went Comaturn, I believe. You did. You did not. Basically no reason to invade them, but we probably will do it anyways. Too bad. Anyways, let's see what's... available planes and reserves. We've got to do... what are the one or... ah. What do we have 300 of? Oh well. Like, what am I building so many of, darn it? Not quite to carrier 3 yet. Oh, the carrier close air support. Understandable. Let's see. We're 1940. Touch that again for a long time. So what we will do is we will go into here for the carrier fighters. Zero sen. Peri, that was brilliant. Oh well. Yeah, we need more. We do have an airfield here. We will put in... we'll put in... out of the way of reinforcements. Another armor division. I'll let that be what it is. Let's see, get rid of that army. There's an airfield right here. Eastern China. What's my air supremacy in this zone? Oh, it's absolute. Good to know. So you're going to join that army. You're going to join second time one core. Give you another commander. Promote him to full field marshal. Front line for that core. Hey, Trotsky survived. Good for him. Aggressive, go ahead. I still don't want to join you. So, military factories. Gain 6. I need 40 steel. Oh my goodness gracious. Do I have any factories left at all? Oh, goodness gravy. Shipbuilding. Sweep of building you instead. Thank you. Engineering Company. Let's see. Let's check my fleets. Now I want to look at the active fleets that I have. Lost ships, equipment details. That's all right, well, that's not going to work. That's an overview of the whole Grand Fleet. Okay, that's acceptable. Five, five, 11. You've lost several destroyers. 5514. 5514. Good new fleet. There are 64 destroyers in this fleet. Why can I not find them? Cruisers, there we go. And I want you guys to merge. There we go. Cancel this order here. We're going to take give you an order to basically Let's see, we're going to go in here and start recruiting some cavalry. Cavalry are awesome for suppression. We're going to put you... where's a place with a harbor? Not enough harbors in... We'll build you. And for now, we will come up to Manchuria. No, no, you little cavalry. Come here. And then naval. There's a good cavalry. Modify government. Don't have any theorists. Let's see. There. Good there, war economy. Well, let's see. I was pushing. That's too bad they're embargoing me. Keep an eye on it, as long as they don't get defense of the Pacific. The Soviets are largely contained. China's in trouble if these two link up. Which is, of course, why I'm pushing them to link up. Yamato class! Already 500 land again. Let's see. Kihei Shidan. Let's see. Suppression 14.4. Let's see, we are producing... Oh, yeah, I can't find the tanks I'm looking for because, hey, you know what, I'm... Let's modify it. Taiwan Core. Time for a new mission. Reduce that by 2. Improve computing machines. Woohoo! Computer. Where are you? So you're the Kyushu core. Through an infantry equipment number dose. improved artillery. Rocket artillery, actually. Yeah, I was afraid that was actually going to take up. It was going to take up my one of my rocket research bonuses. That would be sad. Cruiser. We are gonna go with I go to 600 and how did that happen? Okay. Look at you, you are particularly informative. $140 to $372. That's about comparable to what I have, although. Chance to conquer Siberia? That's a good place to hold off. Where north and south forces have linked up. Now it's just kind of a push westward. In theory, I could go ahead and re-invade further south. But for now, We'll carry on. So thank you for watching this Let's Play, and the Rising Dragon campaign will continue next episode.